morning. I hope everybody's having a good time so far. We're really on the home stretch, I promise. I spent the last 2 years in front of you in many different venues talking about an ISG turnaround, talking about the need for change. And you begin to see a glimpse of what has changed. We have stabilized the business over the past 2 years. We've reclaimed share of 375 basis points over the last 2 years. We've rebuilt the innovation engine, and we've powered up the portfolio, our most latest example John just introduced. It's a stunning example of what was an overhaul of the previous work starting 2 years ago, culminating into the announcement today. We've established a collaboration model. That you heard Shekhar talk about that, John talk about that, I've talked about that many times, a collaboration model with VMware that now works across the entire Dell Technologies estate, and we've added a tremendous amount of sales capacity and coverage for the business. We've really set ourselves up for success, and we're now at a point where we really can take on the next level of challenges and create more value for our customers, and today we're taking a big step forward. We're going to provide our customers with more choice and flexibility in the consumption and delivery of our modern infrastructure. I am pleased to announce Dell Technologies On Demand. The industry's broadest, yes, it's the industry's broadest consumption-based and as-a-service delivery models, ideally suited for the way on-premise infrastructure and services are consumed today in our on-demand economy. Dell Technologies On Demand delivers a pay-per-use consumption models that aligns spending with usage. It's comprised of three different elements. Pay-as-you-grow, that enables customers to align payments and their deployment schedules, thus paying for only what they use. Flex On Demand, a metered monthly payment solution across our entire portfolio. Customers can scale up and down elastically as needed, and only pay for capacity when it's consumed. And our data center utility delivers the highest degree of customization. Capacity is delivered as needed, procurement is streamlined and automated, billing is simplified, and reporting is standardized. The second pillar of Dell Technologies On Demand is our value-added core services that can be attached to any given opportunity. It's not a one-size-fits-all approach. It's really a range of diverse offers that are aligned to our customers' needs. I'll give you a couple of examples. Pro support, our artificial intelligence and machine learning-based support that provides proactive and predictive services and allows our customers to drive better outcomes in the tune of productivity and better uptime. Pro deploy really accelerates enterprise technology adoption and deployment with greater speed and less effort. And client and infrastructure managed services enables customers to shift those mundane tasks to us as we manage their day-to-day IT operations and shift their work to the value add of their organization to drive better business outcomes for their organizations. And of course, with our partners and service providers, a whole slew of supplemental services that we can add to each and every one of those opportunities. But what really sets Dell Technologies On Demand apart, it spans our entire portfolio, providing unmatched choice from the edge, our gateways, our PCs, even our modern PC experience solution, unified workspace. In the core data center, servers, data protection, storage, HCI, CI, the power one that you just saw, and Already Solutions, and in the cloud, you can buy Dell Technologies Cloud in any one of those consumption or as-a-service models. We are really excited about what Dell Technologies On Demand makes possible for our customers. We've truly made it easier for our customers. We've reduced complexity, we've provided them more choice to consume modern infrastructure from the edge into the core and from the cloud. We've made also, to shift gears on you, we've also made a couple of significant announcements since I last saw you at Dell Technologies World. Jeff Boudreau is off to my left, and Jeff Boudreau now leads our ISG organization, our Infrastructure Solutions Group. He's been with us for more than 20 years. He's been an integral part of the turnaround that I just talked about, and you'll find talking to him over the next couple of days his commitment to our customers and innovation that we've built in the organization. Secondly is Deepak Patil. He's joined us as well. Deepak now leads our cloud. Deepak joins us with a lot of cloud experiences around from Azure to Oracle Cloud to VirtuStream and brings that experience to the team. I'm really excited about what Jeff and Deepak can bring to our organization and their leadership on a go-forward basis. As for me, I get to spend more time working across the Dell Technologies estate, driving and enabling innovation and differentiation across our different portfolios and building out more of what you've seen. How do we build deeper integrated solutions that are more differentiated, solving tomorrow's problems for our customers? So in closing, thank you for joining us here today in Austin, all of you that are joining us virtually around the world. And thank you to our sponsors and partners, including Intel, that share this common vision we have for the power of data on a go-forward basis. I'll leave you with three quick thoughts. One, Dell Technologies is poised to help our customers unlock the full potential of their data as we enter this next data decade. And to echo Michael's comments from earlier, I couldn't be more proud of our company and what our teams have done over the last 35 years, and now our focus is on the next 35 years. So thank you.